coming up. What's your name, sir? Dan, where are you from? Wildsboro, Pennsylvania. That's a good Pennsylvania, right? Now, what are you driving here?
Yeah, I never would have guessed that.
What are your plans in the car out now? I saw the middle of Kelly, Dan. Are you going to try and max that? We'll take care of you, man. And I see you have a cigar in there. Do you think you're going to like smoke the cigar and the time?
All right.
Yes, sir. He says yes. So as soon as we get it ready, Dan will get you in there in just a second, man. Looks like he might have put some tires on specific to this burnout. Is that true?
Yeah, the burners were in the truck.
All right, he is prepared. And you talk to Russ when you get in there. He'll chop whatever you need. And if we have to, we'll tie a cable to the back of your car like we do for those little bumblebee cars that come here every day. Pull in there, sir. Sticker on the back. Where does anyone get one of those these days? Petty's Garage backing this year's burnout contest. You can still visit them on the Midway. Check out some of their aftermarket accessories.